Okay, I adjusted the volume a little bit. Let's see what our time is. It's starting to get to be daylight, so I think what we're gonna do is gonna throw some of the stuff inside of storage.
What have we here?
Oh. I haven't gone through that yet. That's kind of weird. Let's see what we got. 40, 61, so we're gonna wear that one. That's better. Okay, I'm gonna grab the best we have of each. Seems to be fairly good. I need to look at like the weights and stuff like that too. That's 2 pounds. That's 1 pound. Let's see, what we're wearing right now is 1 pound. Whoa, that one's 4 pounds. That's good for that. I don't know, which one should we do? That one or that one? I've got one of those on already. Let's repair it. Sometimes you don't, it doesn't work. It keeps failing. There we go. This one, that one's even worse condition. I think we'll wear this, because that looks a little bit warmer. See, I don't know if I have any sewing kits on me, that must, sometimes that helps. Let's see what we got for hats. 60. It's good for protection. Yeah, I think we'll wear that. And let's see what we got. That might be good. I don't know what these are for. Oh, gloves. Let's look at the gloves. 55, 81. So that's a little bit less. Let's see if we can't repair that. Oh wow, it's the middle of the day now. Okay, we gotta get some of the stuff out of our inventory here. Oh, wait a minute. Is that, that's not what I was already wearing, is it? should get us down. So cool that we finally have a gun too. Okay. Great. They got us down some. Oh, wait a minute. We're in this cabin, aren't we? I shouldn't have stuffed all that stuff in here. I wasn't going to use this as my base. But I guess we will now. Okay, well, I guess we're using this as a base now. It does have some pretty good stuff in it, usually, so I dumped so much stuff in here. Let's see. Let's take a look at our map. Where are we? We're over here. Mushrooms, deer carcass. Let's go see if we can find some, like, sprouts and stuff like that. My volumes are better than they were. Setting that. tried that once. I don't know if you have to set... Well, let's take a look. I want to make sure I don't... If I have to set bait or something for it. Oh, no. Leave it. Yeah, so there is no, like, bait or anything. Oh, here we go. Rope. Oh, I can look at that spot that he was telling me about. Where you can drop down in. Oh, I left so much of my stuff in that cabin. It's not my intent to stay here. I didn't for some reason it didn't like dawn on me that I was in the wrong spot. Oh, what's over that way? Figures there's a couple more that I could probably harvest if I had a hatchet. Wish there was a way to make a hatchet. I just carry the whole thing back. Now is this coming up behind? It is, isn't it? It's just coming back up around. Yeah. Can we get... that's pretty steep. I need to find out where the hatchet's at. Yeah, we're definitely gonna be sleeping here again. Let's go see if our trap got anything. It. It's like, do I want to use a bullet on a rabbit? And I could just use a rock, but then I would have to do that neck breaking thing, and I don't care for that. Waste a bullet. careful.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Hopefully that's not, like, jarring. I didn't think it was when I was editing in the first episode. But I guess the volumes weren't that good.
Stuff will come in handy.
What? The one actually that looked like I should have hit it. It didn't hit it. Through this stuff. Oh yeah, this is where there was a crowbar in here, so I did go through this stuff. Oh, there's another pan.
I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again.
Well, let's walk inside the building then. Oh, what do we got here?
This will come in handy.
Yeah, definitely. That's what I was looking for. Some kind of book that I could read. The lamp fuel. That's weird. Didn't let me do that before. Maybe that's what
that should help warm things up.
Harvester. hopefully I don't cut myself because I'm tired.
That'll come in handy. Where's the good stuff?
Yeah, the water's gonna have to boil off because I'm gonna sleep once this is done. Okay, we still need the hacksaw, which I've never found in force in three seasons. I've never found it. Still tired, huh? Let's do a little reading. under covers, I would think should be okay. Yeah, good. Okay. I was like, I want to take all this stuff to my other base. We'll go look at. Let's go check the trap. See if we caught anything in it. If not, we can pick it up. Uh oh. Looks foggy. Yes, got a rabbit.
Could end up being useful.
Okay, we're gonna go grab most of our stuff. We're gonna be really heavy. I don't know, should I? It's like I'm undecided here. If I should just stay at this place too. Because I have the last couple times. It's got some pretty good wood in here. Let's see, what do we got? We can leave one of the... Well, we don't have to leave it there, because it's a... Take that. We don't need all the clothing. Now the gas, I'm not really sure exactly what we're going to use that for. And we'll know that we
have... I need to drop something.
Yeah. I'm picking stuff up, not dropping it. Guess we can leave this stuff in here. Say last resort. Well, fills us up too. That's pretty good. Okay, we'll leave the rest of the stuff here because we can always use this as a fallback. But we're gonna head back to our other camp. I should mark it. It'll mark on the door on the map then. Some other areas. We've done third season and we've always been just kind of in this area. And I'm pretty awake. Might be a good time to try it. Hatchet at. way do we want to go? That's kind of taking us back towards the farm again. Okay, this is the main bridge going across the town. Out of the town. What's that? Oh, that's a log. Thought I saw something at the end of it. Well, that's the other thing I don't think I've checked by that other campfire.
I think I can use this.
Well, maybe not. Let's see, can we do this stuff? Yeah, good. 3 hours, though. That's pushing it. 2 hours. Nope. Not doing it. We're not having enough stamina left. Searched that already. Let's go up this way a little bit and then we'll turn around. This is a separate section that I don't have mapped yet, so we're gonna do this. There we go. It's starting to get windy. Yeah, let's head back. I don't want to get stuck out here in a blizzard. Yeah, at any point, if the volumes aren't good, let me know, because when I'm editing, it always sounds good. Wait a minute, am I crouched or something? Why does it look like I'm sinking down into the... Doesn't it? It looks like I'm crawling.
I need to find a place to rest.
Where do you think I'm going? I was gonna make a video of Jurassic World Evolution 2. And I had it all up. I had the maps also, but it kept crashing on me. Oh, got a wolf going after a rabbit. I
I could use this.
Actually, that other house would probably be better for staying in. But actually, it's a bed.
Looks like it worked.
It in here. Okay, I think that venison rabbit pie. Okay, wait, why isn't it cooking skill insufficient? This is what I've got. Cooking skill. Oh, my cooking skill is insufficient. All I gotta do is find myself a cookbook. Unless I'm too tired. hours. Let's just sleep 4. It'll... 5. It'll be a little cold, but... Oh, and I'm gonna be thirsty. Shoot. Drink. Okay, that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for your continued support. Thank you, everybody, for smashing that like button, sharing the videos, and commenting in the comment section. Appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.